to Iceberg Skating Palace for the gala exhibition in figure skating. The event allowed skaters and spectators to say thank you and goodbye after unforgettable performances on the ice at the 2014 Olympic Winter Games. The show opened with a skater dressed as Nikolai Panin Kolomenkin, Russia's iconic special figures champion from 1908, drawing the Olympic ring onto the ice. He was Russia's first ever Olympic gold medalist. The skaters entered the ice through a model of the Iceberg Skating Palace, which was lit up in the colors of the flag of the skaters who were performing. Fifteen-year-old Yulia Lipnitskaya of Russia skated to Je T'aime. She won gold in the team event and was fifth in the ladies' event. She was also the youngest athlete taking part in figure skating at the Olympic Winter Games. Dennis Ten won bronze in the men's event. He was the first athlete from Kazakhstan to ever win a medal in figure skating. Ten played tribute to his home country by skating to Warriors of Kazakhstan. Carolina Costner of Italy also took the ice. She won bronze in the ladies' event. Costner made history in Sochi as the first Italian to win a medal in singles figure skating. Javier Fernandez showed plenty of personality during his performance called Aerobic Class. The skater from Spain finished fourth in the men's event.
Now it's time to burn off those Twinkies.
This marked his second appearance at the Olympic Winter Games. Tessa Virtue and Scott Moyer of Canada leave Russia with two silver medals, one in the team event and another in ice dance. The duo skated to the romantic piece, Stay. The gold medal winners in ice dance, Merrill Davis and Charlie White, decided to go the classical route in their gala exhibition routine. The Americans performed to Adiago from Piano Concerto No. 2. They also won bronze in the team event. Japanese skater Yuzuru Hanyu selected to skate to White Legend. The first-time Olympian made history for his country to become the first Japanese gold medalist in the men's event. He was also the first skater to shatter the 100-point mark in his short program. The final skaters were from the host country, Tatiana Volosozar and Maxim Trankov of Russia. The duo won gold in both the team event and the pairs event. They put on a dazzling performance at the gala.
станет сроком давности вся жизнь.
Россия.
2014 doubles silver medalist Patrick Chan of Canada said thank you on behalf of all the skaters.
Thank you for the great memories. Hot, cool, yours, and now ours. Thank you.
The finale united all of the skaters, and the final spotlight was on Korea's Yuna Kim, as a representative of the next Olympic Winter Games in Pyeongchang. The event was the perfect way to enjoy one last moment at Iceberg Skating Palace with these talented Olympians.